What's up, you guys? Today I have a cool video for you. We're actually gonna download Snapchat Plus Plus. It's basically a hack Snapchat that will allow you to basically view other people's stories without them knowing that you saw it. You can have custom filters. You can have a spoof Fahrenheit or a Celsius. You can basically view unlimited snaps. You can automatically save the chats. You can just do so many things, like even spoof your location. Of course, this is for educational purposes. You know, let's be different. Let's go ahead and get a better Snapchat version. All right, so the first thing what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into Safari and we're gonna go into appvalley.vip, not .com VIP. We are in appvalley.vip and we are going to install appvalley. It's that first one right here, configuration profile. So you click allow. And then we're gonna go up here. It says install profile. We're gonna click install. Put your passcode if you have one. And then we're gonna click install and click done. It should be right there at Valley. So we open up at Valley. This is the whole shebang, honestly. We have Movie Box, we have Spotify, we have more movies. We have Pokemon Go. So we're going to download Snapchat Plus Plus. This is a tweaked Snapchat that will allow us to do wonderful, awesome things, as I have already mentioned. If you have Snapchat downloaded, like the original one, go ahead and install as duplicate and click install. That way, if you don't like it, you can delete it and stick with the original one. Okay. And it should be downloading right there.
1 hour later.
All right, there we go. Finally, it has installed. Let's open it up. And we are going to log in. Now, you can... Oh my God, this ad right here. Just giving you an FYI, there are ads on this. You know, you can log in with your account, obviously. I have done it. My brother has done it. He's currently using it. This is a third-party application, so you can potentially get banned or have a locked account, but that's only if you use spoofing. So, you know, use this as your discretion, but otherwise, I'm gonna log into my account. You can make a new one. It's up to you, but I'm gonna log in right now. Would you like to access microphone? Okay, so just click OK on all of those. And we are on Snapchat. You're gonna have like another settings here. So just click on that. And this is where you're gonna get the Snap Plus settings. So here you are going to be able to do like so many modifications. Usage settings. This right here you can change. You can change it to default or stories. So if you go back, it launches straight to the stories and not the home page. Tap to record videos so you won't hold. Show recording seconds. And right here, as you can see, we have location spoofing. It says, please note that spoofing your location could lead to a ban or a locked account. Let's see, there's so many things in here, but this is like where you can, you know, disable your shutter sound. You can spoof your Fahrenheit to 1000, your Celsius, even the kilometers or the per mile one. You can have like the music too. So there it is, the 1000. And that's pretty much it, you guys. This is it right here. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button, please. It will really help a lot. And comment below if this worked for you. And share this video with your friends. That way you can let them know about this hack. I hope you liked the video overall. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.